The family member of a victim whose DNA was found on Robert Picton, Port Coquitlam pig farm in 2003, wants the BC Coroner's Service to re-examine the remains. The family, who has not yet been identified, is also calling for a new murder charge to be laid. There are suggestions an oversight was made when the remains were placed in RCMP storage until 2010 and then transferred to the coroner. Family also claims it was contacted by the coroner last August and made aware of the situation. We're expecting more details from a news conference slated for this morning. Picton was originally charged with killing 26 women, most from the downtown east side.